pleased to introduce to you Connor Lane as our student of the month for February 2011. Connor surprises me every day lately. His penmanship has improved tremendously, and the work he turns in is neat and well thought out. Connor is attentive in class. He pays close attention to instruction and asks when he's not sure about how to approach his work. Connor seems to have discovered the secret to success, as he's getting hundreds on things that used to be a challenge for him, especially spelling and vocabulary. Connor works hard to turn in all of his assignments and is becoming an avid reader. He seems to be very comfortable speaking and reading in front of the class and is mindful of his audience when he finds himself in that position. He is good-natured, and his quiet, thoughtful nature has earned him the respect of his classmates. I feel honored to be Connor's teacher this year, and I look forward to seeing what he can accomplish as he progresses.
Thanks for doing that.
Ain't no problem. Just push that again.
Yep.